नमस्कार, मैं हूं दिबांजलि मोइत्रा। लॉकडाउन के दौरान रोजगार गंवाने के बाद अपने घर लौटे श्रमिकों को केंद्र की मोदी सरकार ने रोजगार दिलाने का काम शुरू कर दिया। मोदी सरकार ने श्रमिकों को उनके गांव के आसपास रोजगार दिलाने के लिए गरीब कल्याण रोजगार अभियान नाम के अभियान शुरू किया है। इसमें श्रमिकों को उनके स्किल के हिसाब से 25 सरकारी योजनाओं में काम मिलेगा। ये योजनाएं देश के 6 राज्यों में 116 जिलों में लागू की जा रही। इसका औपचारिक उद्घाटन प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी 20 जून को बिहार के खगड़िया जिले से कर रहे हैं।
विदिन 125 डेज नियरली 25 स्कीम्स ऑफ द गवर्नमेंट आर ऑल गोइंग टू बी ब्रॉट टुगेदर एंड विदिन दोस 125 डेज वी शैल रीच सैचुरेशन लेवल्स फॉर दोस ईच ऑफ दोस स्कीम्स। So if it was a Jal Jeevan mission, or if it was anything to do with, you know, laying of Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana, or building Awas Yojana, and so on. Awas Yojana, which gives houses for the poor, but if there are activities related to that, which requires labor component, they will also be brought. Like that, there are 25 works of Government of India, in which all the 25 being brought together for those districts where we have identified this number of shramik who have gone back. Everyone who needs the assignment will be given the jobs, and under the 25 different works, the objectives which have to be achieved will be achieved using the shramik who are there having returned from different parts of the country. The monies which have been allotted to these projects, budgeted amounts, and if necessary anything more, will all be added together. At the moment, broad total that I can disclose to you all, it's about 50,000 crores. We are pooling all these from the 25 different projects, bringing it together so that at the district level, in these 116 districts, for those 25 projects, shramik who have returned will all be used to complete those projects within this 125 days. There are some which are going to get affected by monsoon, such as laying of roads, which may extend further. There are some which are post-monsoon activities, which may also continue after that. But largely, on a broad indicator, we want to front-load the monies allotted for these 25 different works for those 116 districts, some of whom are aspirational districts, and ensure that all those shramik in those districts are going to be given employment, and therefore for them, for the next 4 months, we are clearly showing a direction through which their skills, their man days, person days will be used so that assets will be created in those districts.
इस अभियान के तहत सरकार ने 6 राज्यों के 116 जिलों की पहचान की। इन जिलों में करीब 67 लाख प्रवासी मजदूर वापस गए। इन 116 जिलों में बिहार के 32, उत्तर प्रदेश के 31, मध्य प्रदेश के 24, राजस्थान के 22, ओडिशा के 4 और झारखंड के 3 जिले शामिल हैं।